So the purpose of this COVID study is to understand what an effective immune response to this virus looks like in healthy individuals who get the virus, have mild to moderate disease, and then they effectively control and clear the virus. These are primarily frontline healthcare workers, first responders, and the reason for that is that we're trying to study individuals who are newly infected and then follow them over time as they resolve that infection. When the Allen Institute for Immunology was founded, one of the goals was to establish a toolbox, really, to be able to look at the human immune system in a very detailed way.
The Allen Institute pipeline is very extensive. I think we're the only people that have this much surveillance of the immune system from so many different angles. And it's why the system that we have in place is so easily switched from COVID to whatever the next disease is or whatever a new cancer is.
This study is being done in collaboration with the Fred Hutch and Cancer Research Center, and our role is to provide a very detailed map of the whole immune system, the entire immune response. It's important because there are parts of the immune system that play major roles in response and parts that may play minor roles, and it's important to understand the whole picture in order to understand what a normal immune response looks like.